Hello and welcome back to another episode of Ender Lily's Quietest of the Night. So last time we did a bunch of leveling up and attacked this hamlet over and over and over again and generally just died a lot. So I guess we'll continue doing that. Okay. Okay, that. I do wish I could swing my sword a little bit faster. Okay, I shouldn't do that because that's a little bit of health. Okay. Still die an awful lot. I still feel very underleveled for this area. Dang it. I did not mean to jump all the way up there. Okay, I keep jumping into these arrows lately. It's a problem.
Okay.
No. I meant to jump. And I pressed the last guardian button for jump. Wait a second. Okay, I see what I did. Okay. Oops. Oh, this is where I came from. Well, I got further. Hey, a level up. I just jumped right into that one. And I want to find another checkpoint. Like, the checkpoints in this particular level seem so far apart from each other. I keep doing that. So I'll go up and I'll be like, okay, I'm moving this way, but I want to attack behind me. But no, you only attack the direction you're moving. Okay. I just double jumped onto the platform and died. We will conquer this eventually. Who knows how many levels I must obtain? Okay. Yeah, this is a problem. Gosh. I keep double jumping there. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know how you get that. Just avoid them. I spy a shack over yonder. Let's rest our weary bones. Yes, let's. True believers note, after the blighted started to appear in Land's End, many religions quickly began to die out, including the true way. Seeking hope, many flocked to the White Priestess. It is likely that the way of the White Parish arose from there and spread amongst the people. Seems a path leads off from here. Shall we take a look? Is there... Okay, we have a rest spot here. So we can just mostly avoid a lot of the monsters if we want to. Okay, I need to figure out how to beat these guys more easily. Let's see. Nice. Okay. Well, that's a new area. I try to attack midair. Problem I'm having still is the direction that I attack and the direction Then I want to move. Okay, shortcut. It's all melted in the rain. Okay. No idea how to get into right, we already tried that before. Okay, so there's some more things available for us to discover that we can't seem to discover quite yet. We've made some good leveling progress and also figured out some more strategies this time. I think what we're gonna do next time is enter this area. So, anyway, until then, see ya, and bye.